Often you may wonder what the purpose of life is. The answer to this is not as complicated as you may expect it to be. The purpose of life is to be happy, to maintain your natural state of happiness, to not harm oneself or another, and to make good use of your skills and talents. As a child, you're innocent and you lose this innocence as you grow. You may not know to differentiate right from wrong as a young child. The ignorance fades as you learn the values of life. And once you learn this, you're expected to make an effort to make the right choice. Ignorance is never an excuse. Though ignorance is something seemingly harmless, it is highly dangerous and harmful. When the other person is not aware of your ignorance, he may assume that you're mature enough to know right from wrong, and in the end, he may become the victim of your ignorance. When you don't pretend to be innocent and when you are open about the choices you make, the other person can be cautious when he finds you making a harmful choice. When you understand the purpose of life, you'll make an effort to understand what is right and wrong. When you assume that there must be a higher purpose for this life, you refuse to see the simplicity. You assume that there is a higher purpose, which is to realize who you are, to understand your soul's journey. And you find that life, emotions, and people are complicated. Life is simple. Be in your natural state of happiness. Don't harm yourself or another, and use your skills. When you understand the universal laws of life, you'll find it easier to accept that life is quite simple. The easy part is to be happy and to not harm yourself or another. This may make it seem like you can sit idle and while away your time happily. What makes it a bit more difficult is you need to be all of this and make good use of your skills. Some believe that the purpose of life is to love all, and love is feeling happy and wishing well for a person. Even if you believe this, it goes without saying that it is being in your natural state of happiness without any negative emotions. The purpose of life is simple. The understanding of this simplifies living.